Hey everyone, welcome to the November episode of oneAPI Dev News. I'm your host, Jerry McCarr, and I've got a couple great things to go through, but before I do that, I just want to remind you that you can learn more about the topics that we cover by following the links in the description. First up, let's take a quick look at how you can design and optimize high-performance application code with Intel Advisor. When designing a software application, there are a variety of heterogeneous system configurations available, making it a challenging task to efficiently leverage the computational capabilities of multiple devices, especially when targeting multiple configurations. The same is true when optimizing existing code to yield a high-performance application that takes full advantage of your hardware setup. Sometimes, designing performant code and further optimizing it requires you to understand the underlying hardware so that your application can achieve its full potential. You want to balance the potential overhead of managing workload dispatch on a multi-architectural platform against software portability and performance potential. To make designing and optimizing highly performant application code easier, the oneAPI programming model provides a flexible tool called Intel Advisor. This design and analysis tool helps you design and optimize code for scalable parallel execution through task and thread management, helps identify the best ways to have efficient vectorization, GPU offloading, memory usage, and thread parallelism. It analyzes your code and presents you with the dependency flow graphs, which are a great way to explore the dependencies and understand the execution flow of your application. And code across diverse architectures with support for C, C++, SQL, Python, Fortran, OpenMP, and OpenCL. Read the rest of the blog that focuses on important aspects of performant application design and optimization that Intel Advisor can help you with. You'll get more information about and insights into roofline analysis, vectorization insights, estimate effects of GPU offloading, and you'll explore threading design. Next up, watch the video featuring our colleagues Jack and Sri as they share a demo of text-to-image generative AI running on a CPU and a GPU with the same TensorFlow code. AI workloads require high performance from development to deployment, often across a variety of compute environments. Intel AI software, powered by oneAPI, gets the most performance out of your Intel CPUs and GPUs, and it's supported across frameworks such as PyTorch and TensorFlow. This short demo shows Stable Diffusion, a compute-intensive text-to-image generative AI model running on a 4th-gen Intel Xeon Scalable processor and an Intel Flex Series GPU, with no code changes required to switch devices. This example runs in TensorFlow using Intel extension for TensorFlow. oneAPI libraries enable this example to also run in PyTorch with similar performance. Watch the video and follow the links to see how you can unlock generative AI with software powered by oneAPI. Our final topic is about the Intel Developer Cloud. Accelerate your development using Intel-optimized software on the latest Intel Xeon processors and GPUs. Sign up to get hands-on experience with the latest Intel products, evaluate pre-release Intel platforms and associated Intel-optimized software stacks, and speed up AI deployments with the latest machine learning toolkits. Follow the resource links to see the Get Started guide, see what's new, and access free digital courses to improve your skills. Don't let hardware availability block your next code. Sign up and get started using the Intel Developer Cloud today. That's everything for this month, and as always, I'd like to thank you for joining me. I look forward to seeing you next month, and remember to like and share this video and subscribe to the Intel Software YouTube channel to keep up to date with all your oneAPI dev news.